Thank you. Have to keep going.
Thank you.
dictation. Subdued. At last. This is its death rattle.
Spare me. Join me. Wield me. Become absolute!
This is it, soldier. This is what we fought for. Time to end this thing.
The brain is on the cusp of its final thought, and it's taking all of Karlak's strength to keep it there. An opportunity, perhaps.
You glimpse the lifelong destiny promised by your father. Enslave, dominate, ruin. In your father's name, you must seize your rightful claim to the brain, not destroy it. If you do not, then he will flay and shred your mind, so it cannot even comprehend the horrors he will plague you with.
The Nine Circles, what are you doing?
In Baal's name.
Thank you.
shall soon amass an illithid army to bring slaughter across Faerûn. But now, it is time to unleash Baal's adoration upon his beloved city. Your brain split, possessed, carved many times, worms need to think only one thought now. You know the one, Baal's born. But there is one who deserves the honor of your first death. The beginning of your end.
So, you chose this over Baldur's Gate, over your friends, over us. You chose this.
For the final act, your tragedy has become mankind's. Sends a premonition of your red radiant destiny. You are the end, the last creature living, with all else felled by your hand. Alone amidst their gall at the close of eternity. Then, and only then, Father will be proud.